In Leopard, and actually, since the beginning of the graphical user interface with Mac, you can change the color of your folders or your files. It's great for organization. Let me go ahead and show you. Let's just make some new folders here. File, new folder. We'll just keep doing a few of them. All right, here I have four folders. Now I can, let's say the first folder is used for your financial information. We can click on it, then we can go up to File, and we can label it green. So that anytime you see a green folder, you know that it's for financial stuff. Folder 2, just do not touch. Don't go in this folder. We'll make it red. Folder 3 is your gaming folder. Let's say you got a bunch of game things related to gaming. You can make it yellow. But that's how easy it is to change the color of the folders, and it's easy to organize your machine with Leopard.